Hello guys, welcome to World War II Season 6. This is me, Piloto, playing as Japan, and this is Turn 6. I am playing against my two friends, Prozac and Corporal Clegg. Corporal Clegg playing as the UK and the ANZACs, and Prozac playing as the United States and China. What I'm going to buy? Let me get my trusty chopstick. I was at 70 IPCs in the bank. I was having 70 IPCs. I'm going to buy a minor industrial complex, 3 tanks, 1 transport, 1 infantry, 1 artillery, and 3 destroyers. So, let's proceed with the combat movements. I have a total of a lot of combat movements. 4 in China, 1 in southern China, in Shan State, and I have 8 here in the Money Islands and their adjacent sea zones. First of all, I want to say, nice move, guys. I think this you are turning the tide of the war, you know. So yeah, okay, let's do it. Congratulations, but let's try to stop these guys. So yeah, first, Let's start in here with the transports. 1 transport from Guam is going to take 2 infantry. Oh shit. And move 1 in this C zone and then in C zone 43 to make an amphibious assault on Borneo. And then 1 transport in this C zone is going to pick up 1 infantry from the Philippines, move into C zone 34. With 1 movement, pick up the infantry in Palau Islands, move back into that sea zone, and then in sea zone 44 to make an amphibious assault on Celebes. Then another transport in that sea zone, I think it's 35, you're going to pick up 1 infantry and 1 artillery and move 1, 2, and 3 into sea zone 41 to make an amphibious assault on Sumatra. Then, let me get it like this. Okay, that's nicer. Then, the other transport in season 35 is going to pick up the remaining infantry and artillery in the Philippines and move 1, 2, and 3 into Java to make another amphibious assault in season 42. Okay, so from season 41, 2 cruisers are going to support the attack, moving 1, 2, and 3 to support the amphibious. Let's say 1 cruiser and 1 battleship. Yeah, that's better. And I'm going to move 1 fighter for getting that transport out of there. So that fighter is going to move 1, 2, and 3. He will be remaining with 1 movement in his gas cage. Then here in season 42, another fighter is going to move 1 and 2 to take that transport from season 42. Then another fighter is going to move into season 43. He will be remaining with 3 movements in their gas cage, in his gas cage. And then 1 tactical bomber is going to move 1 into season 44 to take that ANZAC transport. He will be remaining with 3 movements in his gas cage. Now, to support the islands, here in Celebes, I will move, I think, let's start with this one. They are going to move 1 fighter and 1 dive bomber are going to move 1 and 2. To support the attack on Borneo. A lot of movements, combat movements in this turn, guys. Then another fighter and dive bomber are going to move 1 and 2 to support the battle in Celebes. They will be remaining with 2 movements on their gas cage. Then another fighter and dive bomber are going to move 1, 2, and 3 into Java So these guys will be remaining with one movement on their gas gauge. And you know what? The cruiser is from season 35 is also going to support the attack on Sumatra. And let me change the song. Yeah, that's it. Now, I think that's all for Southern China. And now, well, the southern part of the Sea of China. And now, let's proceed with mainland China. Okay, here, one mechanized infantry from Sikang is going to attack Sichuan, but not without the help of one fighter and one dive bomber. Then one tank from Jiangsu is going to attack the mechanized infantry in Anhui, but not without the help of one fighter and one dive bomber. Now, here in Hunan, one artillery and one infantry are going to attack there in Hunan with one fire, the support of one fire and one dive bomber. What else? One infantry from Kangsu is going to attack Xinghai, and I'm just going to do it right now because it's oh shit. Well, there were an infantry. It had just fly away. Actually, I should have moved the artillery. Sorry, guys. But anyway, I will move the infantry later. So it is 1+ for Japan. So Japan is now at 43 and China at 5. And yeah, that's it. Now let's, I think those are all my combat movements, so let's do it. And in the meantime, I'm going to retake that infantry that just fell off. He was in Kangsu. He will be moving in his non-combat movement. Okay, so let's start with the battle in Sichuan. We have one Chinese infantry defending at 2, one mechanized infantry, one fighter and one dive bomber. So let's start. We have one white dice, one black and one orange dice, and we have a hit with the mechanized infantry. Wonderful. Now we have to roll for the Chinese infantry returning fire. Come on, we need a miss. And there is a miss. Awesome. So Chinese infantry is taking in Sichuan, and Japan is going one up, and China is going to 4. Now let's do the battle in against the mechanized infantry from the UK. And we have a fighter, a tank, and a dive bomber against one mechanized infantry. So yeah, let's roll 2 blacks for the fighter and tank and one dive bomber, and let's roll the red with them. Okay, so everyone misses. I don't have a good feeling about this. Okay, so the tank or the fighter hits and the mechanized infantry fails. So, oh, thank God. We have now Anhui, and Japan is going to 45 and China is going to 3. Let's return these guys to the board. Now the battle in Hunan. We have Chinese infantry against Japan infantry and artillery, dive bomber and a fighter. So let's first roll for Japan 2 infantry and artillery, Fighter and Dive Bomber. And we have two hits. Now let's roll for that Chinese infantry at two or less. And they hit. So I'm taking the Japanese infantry. Thank God I take two guys in this battle. And Hunan is captured. So now Japan is it's at 46 and China it's at 2. Okay. Now let's proceed with the battle in Shang State. We have one UK infantry against one Japan artillery. So we have, first let's roll for the Japan artillery. We have a miss. Now let's roll for the UK infantry. And we have a hit. So Shang State it's captured. Oh damn. Maybe the UK will have access to Malaya this turn. Not a good sign for me. Now let's do the battle in Sumatra. So we have these guys here. Okay, we have infantry. And we have battleship and two cruisers. So let's roll first for Japan. We need two hits here. Come on. And we have three hits. Wonderful. Now let's roll for the USA at two or less. And both misses. Yeah. So Sumatra is taken and the USA goes down 4 from 59 to 55 and Japan from 46 to 50. Let's return these guys to the board. Now let's do the battle in Java. Oh shit. So fire, artillery, and yeah. What just failed? Oh, it was a dive bomber, sorry guys. So now let's proceed with the battle. We have infantry and artillery, a fighter and a dive bomber. And we have two hits. Now the ANZAC unit returning fire. And he misses. So now Java, it's part of Japan again. And Japan is going to 54, and ANZACs are going to 13. Let's return this to the board. Now let's do the battle in Borneo. We have two USA units, two Japan infantry, one dive bomber and one fighter. So let's roll for those at the infantry attacking, it's at a 1, the USA at 2, and we have a fighter and a dive bomber. Oh man, the USA scores a hit and everything fails. So let's continue with the attack. I cannot retreat from this one. And they score another hit and the battle it's a fail. Borneo is still part of the USA. That's of the UK, my bad. It's part of the UK. So now let's proceed with the battle in Celebes. We have another two infantry against one Anzac infantry. I'm just going to leave those there and return these to the battle in Borneo. So yeah, let's get those two at one. One black for three and one orange for four. And let's roll a red one for a two or less. We have two hits. Just what I needed a few moments before. So now Celebes is captured. And the Anzacs go down to 10, and Japan are going to 57. Anyway, I'm not collecting my national objective this turn. So bad. That's bad. Bad news. And those were all my combat movements. Only the fighters and dive bombers that were taking the transports, the enemy transports. And these guys are heroes. That's true. Now I'm going to pause the video and proceed with my non-combat movements. I have just realized that I wasn't recording my non-combat movements. Well done. Now, my five carriers are moving into season 42. So all the air units could. I'm going to pause the video and move all the air units and carriers into season 42. Okay, before that, I just want to show you guys that these guys could return. These have one movement. This guy was having two. These guys have one. This guy have three. These guys have two. These two and this guy have three. So now I'm going to pause it. That's it. Now, I have five, seven destroyers here in season 35. One of them is going to move into season 45, another one into season 55, and the remaining five destroyers are going to move into season 42 with the carriers. Now, I forget about this fighter. Now the sub in season 38 is going to move into season 39, and the sub in season 33 from the Caroline Islands is going to move 1, 2, and 3 into season 43. Let's try to remove all the income we can from the UK. Now here my non-combat movements. I just realized I didn't move my strategic bomber. That's terrible. Well, at least everything goes according to the plan here in China. Now, here, let's move one infantry from Kangsu into Shaanxi, one mechanized from Kangsu into Hebei, two tanks from Kangsu into Kawangxi, fighter and tactical into Hong Kong, another, all the, well, these other two guys into Hong Kong, and this fighter and dive bomber are going to move one and two into Chabar. I think they could not move into Chabar. Well, they are going to move into Sichuan, and the strategic bomber is going to move into Hong Kong. Now here from season 6, the transport is going to pick the two infantry from Japan, and they are going to move one, two, and three into Hainan to drop them into Jiangxi. Now, the tank from Xi'an is going to move one and two into Jiangxi. And what else? The two destroyers from season 6 are going to move one, two, and three into season 36. And I think the oh yeah, one sub in season 6 is going to move into season 33 into the Caroline Islands. And Yeah, those are all my non-combat movements. I'm going to pause the. Ah, well, let's place my the units already. The minor industrial complex is going into Hong Kong. Three tanks, obviously in Jiangsu. And transport in season 6, infantry and artillery in Japan. And 3 destroyers in season 6. And I think that's all. Those are all my non-combat movements and placements of units. So now Japan is at 57. I was saving 2, so I am collecting 59 with no national objective. And yeah, just one thing. I just noticed that the UK was at 9, and if you take a closer look, they should be at 10, because I think nobody's counting this one here. This is from the UK, so they should be at 10, I think, because 3, 4, 5, those are 5, and 3, 8, they were having... and they were having another one of this one. I don't remember. Forget about it, guys. Just forget about it. So I'm collecting a total of 59 IPCs this turn. A nice kick in the butt to the Japan Empire. And that's all, my friends. Let's do a recap of the board. So here in, let me get into the tripod. Here in Sichuan, I have one fire and one dive bomber. In Qinghai, one artillery. Shaanxi, one infantry. Hebei, one mechanized infantry. Sichuan, here I have one mechanized infantry. Anhui, I have one tank. Jiangsu, 3 tanks. Jiangxi, 2 infantry, 2 infantry divisions and 3 tanks. Hunan, I have one artillery. Hong Kong, I have 2 fighters, 2 dive bombers, and 1 strategic bomber. Here in season 36, I have 2 destroyers and 1 transport. Season 39, I have 1 sub. Season 41, I have 2 cruisers, 1 battleship, and 1 transport. Season 42, 5 carriers with 6 fighters and 4 dive bombers. Sumatra, 1 infantry and 1 artillery. Java, 1 infantry and 1 artillery. Celebes, I have 2 infantry and 1 transport. And Philippines, 1 AA gun. Caroline Islands, 2 infantry, 1 AA gun. Season 33, 1 sub. Season 45, 1 destroyer. Season 55, 1 destroyer. Season 43, 1 sub. And that's all. I think that's all. Oh yeah, season 6, I have 3 destroyers, 1 battleship, 1 transport. In Japan, I have 1 fighter, 1 infantry, 1 artillery. And season 16, I have 1 destroyer. And that's all for Japan. Next to go is Prozac with China. Good luck, my friend. And then is Corporal Clegg with the UK and the ANZACs.